Can you imagine a human body with hands that are doing nothing? 24/7, the hands are just like this. Even when he's walking, the hands refuse to move. When food comes, the hands stay, say, feed me. How many of you would like to have such a body that hands don't work? I'd like to see hands up. By the way, your hands don't work, so you can't even raise up your hands. Praise the Lord. The church is made up of different people coming together. Some of us are looking for perfect people in church. Meanwhile, we are not perfect. Then we say, but you know, there's nobody that is perfect, only when we're talking about ourselves. Then after we say that, we turn to person, but you are something wrong with you. The body is one. There are imperfections. There are things I can do. Things I can do. Even if I could do everything, I can't be everywhere at the same time. So everybody in the body of Christ is important. There's no body that is more important than the other. That is why the spirit of competition is irrelevant. There's no competition in the body. What we have is cooperation. Somebody is good at preaching. Another person is good at multimedia. Another fellow is good with the keyboards. Even if the fellow who is preaching is good with the keyboard, how many times will he be run up and down? So you need somebody to play keyboards and he will preach. We have a group of people like that in the body. And each person will play his own role. The body is unified by doctrine. The doctrine of God. Put in by the Spirit of God. That's how the body is unified. The body, even though it has diverse parts, is one whole body. It's still one whole body. We may be different, but we are one whole body. Indeed, we are supposed to come from different tribes. We have different tongues. Yet it is the same body. Praise the Lord. Today I ask again, what man of spirit? If you are the Holy Spirit, you will recognize that the body is one. The body is not one. You recognize that there's nothing to boast about. You're not in the best church in the world. You are in the church. Your pastor is not the best pastor in the world. He's just one other pastor. The church may be 2 million at one sitting. It is just a church. In fact, sometimes when you get too big, the doctors will tell us we are obese. You need to slim down. Let us stop the conflict in the body of Christ. To your various churches. Serve God, seek God, and follow after Christ. Don't allow any man move you away from the pursuit of God. One thing I've discovered about ministry, ministry has a way of dragging you away from God. Those of us who preach, we write sermons to come and preach. Sometimes we get used to just writing sermons to preach and no word for it. So even though you are preaching to others, you are emptier than they are. Because at least they are being filled and you are empty.